I'm Gareth Wyn Jones, and I'm the secretary for the Carneddau Ponies. As hill farmers, it's a very difficult time. Things are a little bit better, but not where they should be. You know, we've had a hard 15-20 years, and I know a lot of my friends have been really struggling. It's important for us to keep these traditions alive, and my wife had the idea, and she wrote a song about it, and it's called Howl a Mynydd.
I'm gonna go get a bunch of stuff.